Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the numerical related to loss of charge method. Let us read the numerical. In loss of charge method for measuring insulation resistance of cable, voltage across capacitance of 0.4343 microfarad dropped from 200 volt to 20 volt in 1 minute. Find the insulation resistance value. Okay, so first of all, note the given data. Here the C value is given, it is 0.4343 microfarad. Okay, V is equal to 200, that is initial voltage of the capacitor. VC is equal to 20 volt, and what is T? Time, it is 1 minute, that is nothing but the 60 seconds. Okay, this is the given data and our task is to find the resistance R. Okay, now we are having the expression for the unknown resistance R, right? We have already derived this expression. Okay, so what is the expression? We know R is equal to 0.4343, okay, into T divided by C into log to the base 10 of V by VC. Okay, so if you check, it is equal to 0.4343 into T, that is the 60 seconds, divided by C, 0.4343 into 10 to the power minus 6, okay, into log to the base 10 of V by VC. What is V? It is a 200 and VC is 20, right? So if you check from this, we can find the value of capacitor, right? So it will be 0.4343 into 60 divided by 60 mega ohm. 60 into 10 to the power 6 ohm or 60 mega ohm. Okay, so very simple example. This is about the numerical related to the loss of charge method. Thank you.